It's another wonderful night for hockey, and we fully expect to see wonderful hockey because this is St. Louis, and it's another home game for the Blues. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. You had 42 in 1 year. Really? That's impressive. And so that means that a guy that gets that many obviously has to put a streak together, but the streak we're looking at tonight is unbelievable.
And you do the same things, Doc, when you're on a streak like this. You eat the same pregame meal, you take the same highway to the rink. You hopefully don't break that stick you've been scoring all those goals with. Goal scorers are very particular, and you want to stay in your routine. And right now, no player hotter in the league. Shaw's routine has been the same this whole way. As a former goal scorer, Doc, you try to do the same things over and over again, and you make sure that nobody touches that stick you've been scoring with.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Elliott's the man in the crease for the Blues. These numbers are not what he wanted in training camp, but he's got them now, so improving on that winning percentage is critical.
The Blackhawks have exploded out of the gate this season. They've been aggressive, they've been fast to the puck, and they seem to be able to play at a higher level than their opponents. We'll see if that's the case against the struggling team again tonight.
Nothing in the rule book says you have to like the other guy. These two teams go up against each other yet again. Oh, he'll pay for that. The gloves are down. They're ready to fight.
You got a couple of big human scrapping there.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
There's always shenanigans when these two teams get together. These teams do not like each other.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
The Blues have had a surprisingly bad start to their season. They have a poor record, and really, Doc, what I'm interested in seeing is if they can turn around their special teams. They've not helped them at all this year.
Taken up near the boards by Keith. Lets it go. In on goal and easily handled. Shoots one. Corralled by Saab. Blocked away. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Point blast. Great glove save. Right in front. Front of the net. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. In the slot. They score. A first one of the game, and it's early.
Saad's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Saad's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
Chip to Hossa. Assisted by number 16. Right in front, kicked away. A cover, and play is stopped.
Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 24 seconds.
Gunnarsson's done an excellent job over the last couple of games defensively. Where he stands out the most is his ability to get into the shooting lanes and block shots.
To Bomeister. Takes it up near the boards. Shoots one. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Forcing attention in deep. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Oh, here's a wrister. Deflected off the blocker. Covered up just to slow things down.
Aren't many ways to slow the game down. This is one of them. Make a save, get a whistle.
And he works him over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
A little under 6 minutes gone. Chicago's up in this game, 1-0. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, carries it toward the woodwork. Routine that time. Laid on to Oshie. Moves up along the boards. On to Backes. Paddled aside. Right up the side. Lets a shot fly. Good attempt. Easy save. To Steen.
Good job with the stick. Well thrown pass up the middle to Backes. Long lead pass to Oshie. Puck covered, whistle blown. Got his stick on it. Good distance on that one to Saad. Shoots one. Well handled. Carried behind by Shattenkirk. St. Louis starting from scratch. Carries it up the side. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Got it on his stick in the slot. Sticked away. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. On Saad. Fires. Let's it go. And that one's just one more save. Walking a thin line near the border there. Propelled to Stastny. Full steam up the wing. Lots on that to Tarasenko. Pass ahead through center for Saad. Moves up the wing. Puck floated to the opposite corner. Grabbed out of the corner by Shaw. To Schwartz. Let's it go. Waffle boarding. And he glides. He's alone. Slid to Shattenkirk. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. With a drive. Looks ahead to start something. Taken up the middle. Out in the slot. Shoots. Wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Chip to Backes. A shot. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Controlled by Alex Pietrangelo. Geometrically to Steen. Carried toward the woodwork by Oshie. Good position in the slot. Terrific glove save. Up the wing.
1 minute left.
Keeps it going back behind the net. Back in his defensive end to get it. Steen's cutting through the neutral zone. Puck corralled behind the net by Seabrook. Cruises to the slot. Near the boards. Lets it go. Nicely patted away. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Chicago's connected once, and that's the only goal. And we turn to the shots on goal in the first. 11 for Chicago and 9 for the Blues. First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Chicago's offensive game was relentless in the first period. Here in a second, they need to get more people in front of the net to not allow that red-hot goaltender to see a lot of the pucks coming his way.
Cruises to the slot. Flings it. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. It's chipped in. The Blues shift from defense to offense. Snapped up that right wing to Reeves. Moves up the side with it now. Not a problem there. To Shaw. Speeds right on goal. Picked up in the attacking zone. To Reeves. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Big drive. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Hats it's one. Ooh, stick save. Given back to Pietrangelo. Uses the middle of the ice for Reeves. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing. And he drives on through center. Cut by Alex Pietrangelo. That covers some acreage to Oshie. And that's just another save. Glides to the safety behind the net.
shoots. Just a normal save that time. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. And a whistle. They win the draw. Drives to the crease. Great shooting lane. Still wide with the shot. Score! A little under 9 minutes skated here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Lifted back in, picks it up in his own end. He's into the slot, didn't get through. Takes it up that side. Laid on to Stastny. A shot, easy save, no trouble there. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Stastny. Point to point, it goes to club. Carried through center ice. Gets that pass behind the net. Kick save, outstanding. And he'll cover. Face-off win here. Acrobatic stop by Elliott.
A quality chance, a better save.
Wrist shot, terrific block shot. The price was high and he paid it. To Oshie. Long pass sprung to Steen. Fires, well handled. Takes it on the wing. He's into the slot. Wow, what a glove save. And he freezes for the whistle. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
Good clean win on the draw. Blocked away. Off the boards. Set on goal. Easy grab. A little over 4 minutes to go here in the second. Chicago's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. He beat everything but the post. Shooting. Roped in by Seabrook. Heads along the boards. Moves to the corner. Wrister. Led on to Reeves. Gains the blue line. Right near the line. Cuts through. St. Louis starting from scratch. He sprung him back up the wing. Glides to the safety behind the net. Tohosa gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. A lightning-like glove save. Good job on that. Got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Chicago's got it again. Cut his glove on it. And he holds on. Big face-off win, and that one's routine. A good cut of the pass that can keep the pressure on. That's two periods in the books, one more to go, but a rest comes first. All right, time to turn to the shot's own goal and look at some impressive totals. 25 for Chicago and 16 for the Blues. Richards
collected a goal that in some parts of the world they would say is insurance. Here it is as we head to break. Opening faceoff of the third period. In the crease. And gathered in by Song. Booted aside. He drives to the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good faceoff win. Lightning-like glove there. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Quick work on the faceoff. Ring 10 bells for that save. Good clean win. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. To Steen. Up the wing with it now. Slap to Oshie. On to Shaw. Carries it up the wing. Propelled to Backes. Terrific glove save. To Saw. Takes it up near the boards. Right from the slot. Outstanding save by Elliott.
They don't ask how, he just did.
Wrist shot, missed. In the slot, score! He's got his second of the game. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He gains the zone, fires a shot.
And by number 81, Marian Hossa. Time of the
collected by Alex Petrangelo to Tarasenko. Muscled long to Schwartz. Lifted on goal, that's why the goalie's there. On through the corner, gathered in by Letty. Let's it fly. He got his pad on it. Pass to the net. Oh, accidentally blocked. Flings it in on goal and easily handled. Dragged between the blue lines. Heads to the front. Nice work with the pad. Ahead on that left wing to Tarasenko. Carries it toward the woodwork. Offside stops the clock. Face-off win, let's see what develops. Grabbed off by Hossa. Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. He's in on goal. Shoots, grabbed, and he'll hold on. Over 9 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three, and that's just another save. Heads on to the corner. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Wonderful stop by Elliott.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Chicago's got that win. Score! Four in a row. Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Duncan Keith, assisted by number 19.
Into the end of attack. Let's it go.
12 minutes, 5 seconds.
Pad save. Score! They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shoot. Good attempt. Easy save. Back near the blue line to Roosevelt.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 2 seconds.
Letty's cut through the neutral zone. Paddled aside. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Oh, deflected away. Moves up along the boards. Snatched up by Hossa. The Blues far too aggressive on that forecheck. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And that one's just one more save. Slid to Roosevelt. Nice pass right up the gut. Drives to the net. Gets that one on across. Chip to Pajarvi. Up the left side to Berglund. Swept on to Reeves.
Last minute of play.
He's got that point pass. Missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Back behind while players change. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Parked in the... He hit the post. Right up the side. Wrist shot. Great glove save. Fires. Just a normal save that time. Puck covered. Whistle blown. The Hawks prevailing on the faceoff. Gathered in by Schwartz. Good centering pass to the slot. Got that in the trapper. Driven up the wing by Shattenkirk. Many yards gained. Good pad stop. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Pedersen's got it on his stick, trying to clear. The game is over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.